have about a Digicode dungeon. In the last part, we did pretty much got online and group fought. In this part, we're going to be taking on the gym leader. Oh, I think I missed something over that shine. Let me double check. Yes, I did. I am hoping to catch a female Pikachu, but that can wait. More Eevees do show up. I'm just gonna kill this before I go to the town. Yeah, I did miss some of the stuff in this place. No. There's no water type. Swap you to Alan. Come here, you stupid cat. I actually need two of these guys because you should be able to trade them with someone. But you need one gun, it should help. No, don't do that on me. Bite. And coffee ball. Dinger. Thank you. How was it? Can I call you? That should be good. No, boy. You could have been a girl. No! No, I would have got a boy. I'm gonna come back for a Pikachu later. Why did the dog... Why did the Pokemon follow us so much? Hey, how was that? Look, look, just take a look at that, did you go? Seth was staying down there. Don't know where anything going on right now. The gym leader just returned too. Milo is his name. The place the gym back with trainers. It'll be ages before our turn comes up. Oh, but someone was looking for you, did you go? She wanted to ask you about something. She tried to ask me, but I have no idea. She's up on the she hill as her face hill. You know the one? No. And I thought I just couldn't pronounce it properly. What? You don't know the hill? Well, have a look at your map if you're not sure. No. Bow wow. Oh, but it isn't some example. He's such a good boy. He'll show you the way. I need to go and heal Pokemon right now. I'm just gonna need to change my Pokemon back up. Have the right Pokemon on me. Okay, whatever. Here's one of my Pokemon. Here's another. There's Ducky. Let's see what happens. Okay, let's just get it off. he might not be the club player, but that should do. Oh! I like that one. It's evolving. Sheesh. If a chance becomes happy, it will overflow with energy, dancing joyfully while spinning about. That's one way to get. Okay, let's just hear one more time. That's the new reading for Pokemon. I can't do... Here's a bond. I just want some of these. Not at the moment. I need that there. All the companies running ads owned by Mr. Rhodes. Who escapes from Twisting and Molly usually chases after it, ladies. Nothing out of the way around here. Maybe it's about time we come up with some sort of server base to Joy Pack. Maybe Joy Jam or something. Whatever. Do you think taking proper care of your equipment and it will fail? Hi, Amber. Bye-bye. If you haven't seen it before, you should really go see it when you've seen it on Hilltop. In fact, go see it again if you haven't seen it before. I took a photo of the geograph, but it just doesn't play the scene itself. They're always enough to bring back the rush emotions. Wow, wow, wow! Get back here, you little rascal! I don't want to chase you! I had you come because I want you to hear what you thought. So what's that geopath? What do you think of it? Looks more like a pictograph or something. Binoxy? Seems like it. It certainly looks like a giant Pokemon. It's supposed people 3,000 years ago could have just imagined, but it took a it looks too similar to Dynamaxing. It can't just be a coincidence. Long time ago, a black storm covered the Galar region, giant Pokemon rampage. But what was the black storm called? The Darkest Day? What connection does it have to do with Dynamaxing? I guess I'm the lucky lady who gets to look into that. Grand sure gave me a lot to do. Thanks for your thoughts on the matter. Thanks. I'll give you a lead card. Got Miles' lead card. Cool. Miles, a grass type gym leader. Things will go wherever you use fire, flying, or butt typing. With these two, to be pretty bad if your Pokemon weren't in fighting form. Whatever. Yeah, I understand. Go on then, get yourself to Chipper Stadium and battle silly thing. Yeah, I'll do it. That's so cute. Excuse me! That's mysterious structure. They made bad people by Pokemon. Yeah. I'll be with you in a second. Oh, that's perfect. Things over here. That's fire. Running right. So I need to find the water in the grass. I think you can just go. I think that's water. And over here is something that's supposed to be grass. So it's not. Maybe this is fast. Maybe I don't really know. So that I'd be so much to fulfill. According to the chest map, the track the final iron lines beneath the stones. Take the three stones, the grass before the other ones. Use real strength to find them. Strength for the end. Do not dig, Daddy. Find the 10 they left behind. That's what it says, but I can't make heads or tails of it. Okay, where is the water one? Okay, where is the grass one? Oh, no. I guess this is grass. What's this? Carved in the stone says dark. Okay, here's grass. Water. I think fire is the last one. I'm gonna do this before I do the gym, okay? Okay, go. Let's look up. How about a Pokemon? What warm bugs have to use the power effect in this? Now it's my turn to go get the grass badge. Take a look at this, did you, girl? The grass pad, got in one try. You're looking at just above the grades when it comes to wrangling the rule. You have plenty of practice there. I have plenty of practice at it after all. But I'm sure you can win this one too. After all, you're my rival. Whatever. Thanks for one banner chat with your mate, Paul Guy. As a sign of friendship, I'll give you a wonderful Pokeball. Chain of Friend Ball. If you catch Pokemon with the Friend Ball, it will be in no time. Okay, whatever. Okay, the one. Yeah, I have two, I can train one. One that is 16 because it's got better stats. No, it's got neutral to me, and I like neutral. Now I have me off. This one actually evolved. The one that I got can't evolve. I'll do that later. Okay, let's go to the gym challenge. Welcome, gym challenger. Allow me to help you through your registration. First things first, how about a quick refresh about the gym challenge? Your goal as a gym challenger is to complete each gym mission. Defeat every gym leader. Get all 8 gym badges. So I got it. Check the gym mission. Let's do it. I'm going to the gym machine, please change into your format. I hate that uniform. I like when you can just battle in your own damn clothes. I consider this too competitive, you have to wear a uniform. Then let's get the gym machine again. Give it your best shot. Mission given by Tip Pokemon Gym is this. Chase our unruly Wooloo to that bouquet that we made for our bells of straw over there. Oh, by the way, call me Dan. I serve as a referee. It's also my job to report results of battles to HQ. Now let the gym mission begin. Welcome, Gym Challenger. Sorry, but I have to send you a packet. It's my job. No, it's not. And you're not gonna beat me. Well, I'm more than what you want. Seriously? challenge and go for an imperfect super hit card. You look goofy. Very goofy. Go that way. Challenge for gym trainer Mark. You still look like a dork. This time he's got two Pokemon. That's not going to slow me down. This is ridiculous. Come on. This is a poison. She really lies just ahead of you, but that doesn't mean you're reaching him. Yeah, it is. I'm going to kick your ass. Rain charges. He's not very strong, unfortunately. No, I'm gonna kick it out. the gym leader, right? What a strong challenger. Oh, you're yamping in my way. There's no way no one can beat the first gym this easily. Especially if you have a chance if you start with fire type. With a good a flying type or like this behemoth of the thing I have. My cock or whatever. Oh, I was wanting to check my Pokemon's health. It usually does here before I go into the battle, the gym leaders nowadays. My gym is the first one people face, so we get a lot of challengers. That's why I try keeping the mission challenging, but that doesn't stop you from completing it, did you go? Poké job. Sure seems like you understand Pokemon really well. This is gonna be a doozy of a battle. I have to Dynamax my Pokemon if I want to win. Nope, I'll still beat you then. Most of my Pokemon level 20 already, so you kind of screwed there. Gym leader Milo. I use that. It's just for whatever reason, Pokemon games are far larger than its user interfaces. The transformation is called Dynamax. Cause the Dynamax of the Neo fan lights up the Dynamax your Pokemon. Pokemon can only Dynamax for 3 turns. During that time, Dynamax Pokemon can use the same Pokemon known as Max Moves. These Max Moves can only deal tremendous damage as they trigger special effects. The exact effect changes depending on the type of move you use. Choose Kirby when Dynamax your Pokemon and smash away to victory. I'm planning on using my bird. Woohoo, we're not going to be done in that easy. You're about to be... Well, you didn't even get to finish it! I hope you guys can finish reading that faster than I could! Now, I did pump one Dynamax cannon into my Pokemon. I give it a little more health. I think it'll give it a little more power. Shock, eh? All done. Yeah, the papaya one out. And no, I don't trust it using something that just takes sunlight. That must be a fulfilling Pokemon battle for you. As proof that you defeat the gym leader, the gym challenger, allow me to present you with our very own grass badge. Now you can catch Pokemon up to level 25. Good, because the next episode I'm going back to the water area. And actually use some game codes that came with my double pack. This is why I say I'm going to do Sword and Shield, because I actually bought the double pack so I can get some special Pokemon. I'd rather buy both games right off the bat than hold off. Because who knows what you get with this stuff when you buy both of them. You need to tame all 8 badges in order to complete the gym challenge. The only way to gather badges is to defeat every gym leader. Challenger Digger, my most sincere graduation of defeating gym leader Milo. Please accept this TM and commemoration of your victory. You retain TM Magical Leaf. You put in your bag. Okay. Use the scarab to lead that cape and target. This attack never misses. Huh. Here, you can have Milo's uniform to go with it. It's a replica, of course. You got the grass uniform. Whatever. Anything special for me? No. Some advice for you, Digigirl. The gym challenge has set order you need to follow. So that means your next stop will be in Hairdo to meet Nessa. Hairdo is just below Route 5. Or since you got the grass badge, you could head to the wild area. It's a bit tricky to catch Pokemon that are higher level than the Pokemon on your team, but they make for powerful allies if you succeed. Yeah, I know. Okay, I want to check something. Huh. Interesting. I guess we'll head out for a second. At least now I got my gym badge. So if I go and look at my card real quick, the lead card, it will say Pokemon up to level 30 will listen to you with this training quiz. This training can catch Pokemon up to level 25. Cool. And we have Milo, Leons, and Hops. Oh, let's save. Time being. Well, that's a good place to start. Tomorrow, we'll probably jump over to the wild area for a short time to do some raid battles and to see what Pokemon we can catch. Bye!